is Connor Rhodes, and I'm the Artistic Director of Horizon Performing Arts. I'd like to personally welcome you to tonight's performance. I know things are a little unorthodox this year, but I promise we have something very special in store for you tonight. You know, some of my favorite places in the world around this time of year happen to be the Disney parks. The sights, the smells, the experiences just really make it feel like Christmas. Now, I know I can't be there this year, but I've done everything in my power to make my house feel just a little bit like Disneyland. And I hope that we can give you the same warmth and magic within your home. We have a really great show for you tonight. I'd like for you to kick back, relax, enjoy some Christmas magic from all of us to all of you. From all of us to all of you, a very Merry Christmas. And at this joyful time of year, we want you to be with us. So gather around your lovely tree where all the lights are shining. We'll be as happy as can be while all the bells are chiming. Ding dong dingle, what a merry sound. Ding dong dingle, Kris Kringle is in town. I'd like to introduce you to the gang that's here to greet you. And from my house with Mickey Mouse, we're very glad to meet you. Happy New Year to
Merry, Merry Christmas.
From all of us to you. From all of us to all of you. Can't wait until you're with us. We'll meet beneath the mistletoe and say a Merry Christmas.
Raindrops on roses and whiskers on kittens. Bright copper kettles and warm woolen mittens. Brown paper packages tied up with strings. These are a few of my favorite things. Cream-colored ponies and crisp apple strudel. Doorbells and sleigh bells and schnitzel with noodles. Wild geese that fly with the moon on their wings. These are a few of my favorite things. Girls in white dresses with blue satin sashes. Snowflakes that stay on your nose and eyelashes. Silver white winters that melt into springs. These are a few of my favorite things. When the dog bites, when the bee stings, when I'm feeling sad, I simply remember my favorite things, and then I don't feel so bad. Raindrops on roses.
treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas, just like the ones I used to know, where the treetops glisten and children listen to hear sleigh bells in the snow. I'm dreaming of a white Christmas with every Christmas card I write. May your days be merry and bright, and may all your Christmases be white.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. No, it doesn't show signs of stopping, so I brought some corn for popping. All the lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. Oh, it doesn't show signs of stopping, so I brought some corn for popping. All the lights are turned way down low, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. When we finally kiss goodnight, how I'll hate going out in the storm. But if you really hold me tight, all the way home I'll be warm. Fire is slowly dying, and my dear, we're still goodbying. But as long as you love me so, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
jingling, ring, ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Outside the snow is falling and friends are calling you. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you. Our cheeks are nice and rosy and comfy and cozy are we. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the ruby for us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for us, we ride together with you. We're snuggled up together like two birds of a feather would be. Let's take the ruby for us and sing a chorus or two. Come on, it's lovely weather for us, we're right together with you.
Find you. Why have you gone away? Where is the laughter you used to bring me? Why can't I hear music play? My world changing, I'm rearranging. Does that mean Christmas changes too? Oh, where are you, Christmas? Christmas is here everywhere. Christmas is here if you care. If there is love in your heart and your mind, Christmas all the time. I feel you, Christmas. I know I found you. You never fade away. Oh, the joy of Christmas stays here inside us, fills each and every. Where are you, Christmas? Fill your heart with
I'm Mr. White Christmas, I'm Mr. Snow, I'm Mr. Icicle, I'm Mr. Ten Below. Friends call me Snow Miser, whatever I touch turns to snow in my cutch. I'm too much.
He's Mr. White Christmas, he's Mr. Snow.
That's right. Friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch.
He's too much.
I never wanna know a day that's over 40 degrees. I'd rather have it 30, 20, then 5, then let it freeze. Oh, friends call me Snow Miser. Whatever I touch turns to snow in my clutch. Too much. I'm Mr. Green Christmas. I'm Mr. Sun. I'm Mr. Heat Blister, I'm Mr. 101. They call me Heat Miser, whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much. They call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch.
He's too much.
I never want to know a day that's under 60 degrees. I'd rather have it 80, 90, 100 degrees. Some people like it hot, but I like it really hot. Singing!
He's Mr. Heat Blister. He's Mr. Underhead.
They call me Heat Miser. Whatever I touch starts to melt in my clutch. I'm too much. Too much.
Dreaming tonight. Christmas Eve will find me where the love light gleams. I'll be home for Christmas, if only in my dreams.
The dawn of redeeming grace. I can't remember a worse December. Just watch those icicles form. What do I care if icicles form? I've got my love to keep me warm. Off with my overcoat, off with my gloves. I need no overcoat. I'm burning with love. The flame grows higher, so I will weather the storm. What do I care how much it may storm? Thank you, baby, I've got my love to keep me warm.
Come here,
yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light. Next year all our troubles will be out of sight. Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Make the Yuletide gay. Next year all our troubles will be miles away. Until then, we'll have to hold.
It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, take a look at the 5 and 10. It's glistening once again, with candy canes and silver lanes aglow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Toys in every store, but the prettiest sight to see is the holly that will be on your own front door. A pair of hop-along boots and a pistol that shoots is the wish of Barney and Ben. A doll that'll talk and will go for a walk is the hope of Janice and Jen. And Mom and Dad can hardly wait for school to start again. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Everywhere you go, there's a tree in the Grand Hotel, one in the park as well, the sturdy kind that doesn't mind the snow. It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Soon the bells will start, and the thing that'll make them ring is a carol that you sing right within your heart.
Stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul felt its worth. A thrill of hope the weary world rejoices, for yonder breaks a new and glorious morn. Fall on your knees, oh, praise His name forever.
But the very next day, you gave it away. This year, save me from tears, I'll give it to someone special.
Tiny tots with their eyes.
City sidewalks, busy sidewalks, dressed in holiday style. In the air there's a feeling of Christmas. Children laughing, people passing, meeting smile after smile. And on every street corner you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Strings of streetlights, even stoplights, blink a bright red and green as the shoppers rush home with their treasures. Hear the snow crunch, see the kids bunch. This is Santa's big scene. And above all this bustle, you hear silver bells, silver bells. It's Christmas time in the city. Ring-a-ling, hear them ring. Soon it will be Christmas Day. Soon it will be Christmas Day.
Oh, you caught me in the middle of reading. I used to read this for my family every holiday season. It's called "'Twas the Night Before Christmas" by Clement Clark Moore. "'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring, not even a mouse. The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in the hopes that St. Nicholas would soon be there. The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap, it just settled our brains for a long winter's nap. When out on the roof there arose such a clatter, I sprang from my bed to see what was the matter. Away to the window I flew like a flash, tore open the shutter and threw up the sash. The moon on the breast of a new fallen snow gave the luster of midday to objects below. When what to my wondering eyes should appear but a miniature sleigh and eight tiny reindeer. With the little old driver so lively and quick, I knew in a moment it must be St. Nick. More rapid than eagles, his coursers they came, and he whistled and he shouted and called them by name. Now Dasher, now Dancer, now Prancer and Vixen, on Comet, on Cupid, on Donner and Blitzen, to the top of the porch, to the top of the wall. Now dash away, dash away, dash away all. As dry leaves that before the wild hurricane fly, when they meet with an obstacle, mount to the sky. So up to the housetop, the courses they flew, the sleigh full of toys and St. Nicholas too. And then, in a twinkling, I heard on the roof the prancing and pawing of each little hoof. As I drew in my head and was turning around, down the chimney St. Nicholas came with a bound. He was dressed in all fur from his head to his foot, and his clothes were all tarnished with ashes and soot. A bundle of toys he had flung on his back. He looked like a peddler just opening his pack. His eyes, how they twinkled. His dimples, how merry. His cheeks were like roses. His nose was like a cherry. His droll little mouth was drawn up like a bow. And the beard on his chin was as white as the snow. The stump of the pipe he held tight in his teeth. And the smoke had encircled his head like a wreath. He had a broad face and a little round belly that shook when he laughed like a bowl full of jelly. He was chubby and plump, a right jolly old elf. And I laughed when I saw him and in spite of myself. A wink of his eye, a twist of his head, soon gave me to know I had nothing to dread. He spoke not a word, but went straight to his work, and filled all the stockings and turned with a jerk, and laying his finger aside of his nose, and giving a nod, up the chimney he rose. He sprang to his sleigh, to his team gave a whistle, and away they all flew like the down of a thistle. But I heard him exclaim, ere he drove out of sight, "Happy Christmas to all, and to all a good night."
Haul out the holly, put up the tree before my spirit falls again. Fill up the stocking, I may be rushing things, but deck the halls again now. For we need a little Christmas right this very minute. Candles in the window, carols in the spinach. Yes, we need a little Christmas right this very minute. It hasn't snowed a single flurry, but Santa dear, we're in a hurry. Climb down the chimney, turn on the brightest string of lights I've ever seen. Light up the fruit cake. It's time we've hung some tinsel on that evergreen bough. For I've grown a little leaner, grown a little colder, grown a little sadder, grown a little warmer, and I need a little angel sitting on my shoulder.
Spectacular. Every one of those performers is certainly on the night's list this year. Now we know that Christmas is a little bit different this year, but the magic of the season is still the same, whether your loved ones are far or near. But don't you fret, we'll be together again celebrating Christmas, birthdays, and every day in between. I hope this show brought as much joy to you as it did to me. Merry Christmas and Happy New Year! Ho, 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 ho!